Hello guys and welcome back, I'm Avanich HD and today I'm going to be showing you how to build the trample steam on Buried on Call of Duty Black Ops 2. So what you're going to want to do is come over to the general store here and you go and open the door for 750 coins. Then you collect the parts for the trample steam. There's the flag in that barrel. You come over here and this is the trample steam workbench. You hold and add the part like normal. Then you go back down to the general store. You collect the motor.
Is this supposed to be useful?
You go back up to the trample steam up here. You add the part to the trample steam again. And you just keep doing it for all the other parts. And another thing to remember is the rest of the parts are upstairs anyway. And another thing to remember is when you're coming in here. If you're training outside here, you're going to want to come to the back of the general store. Turn right here and open this back door here. So then it won't affect your training outside. So once you've got the base for the trample steam, you come back up here and you add that as well. Then you go back down the stairs, go back into general store again, come upstairs again, and on there will be the fireplace puff thing, whatever it's called. That sounds really weird, fireplace puff. Then you come back up these stairs here and add it to the trample steam. So you get your trample steam then, and then you can just use your trample steam to fling you across the buildings like normal. So I use my trample steam here quite a lot.
Now I'm leaving this here. I don't even like now I'm getting hit.
And when the trample steam's fully recuperated, you just go and budding. This has been Avanich HD. Goodbye.
So then, this has been Avanich HD. If you liked today's video, subscribe to my channel, comment, leave a like. Also, follow us on Twitter and add me on Facebook. Like my Facebook page. This has been Avanich HD for Undermine Techniques. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.